So Jalen Hurts, the story is today, he's probably going to sign something this year for 7 years, $345 million, reset the quarterback market.